So it was always really my dream to provide urologic services in a small town. For a surgical subspecialty, usually a larger metropolitan area is much more common. It's pretty much an everyday occurrence where we have a patient walk into clinic and that patient is having a very bad day. And we possess the ability with our team-based approach to fix those problems within oftentimes a matter of minutes. So meeting those needs of those folks close to home is something I feel really good about.